Banat. Get a spa. Oh yes. Oh no, that's the Indochina Union. Never mind. I thought that was France. No, they got completely free. High legitimacy. Wonderful. Doesn't say their capital's there. Where's their capital? Oh, they got these islands over here. I don't see their capital there, though. Oh, there's their capital. You know what I'm gonna do? Stability goes down and war support. Hopefully, this is enough to get them to capitulate. They got low stability already. There it is! I'd like to take credit for that. That's got a lot of things I can do. Ah, they already set up a supervised state in the German Reich. Over here, I guess. No, let's take this then. Italy's a mess because I'm trying to take as much as I can. I'm not sorry though, I need all of it. I will have all of it. Fuck, I don't think that puppet Belgium? Fucking puppet Belgium. I can puppet Slovakia. Can't do that. Oh, am I the only one making demands now? No, I'm not. Yugoslavia has a lot of stuff still. Oh. I guess I gotta start satelliting stuff. I don't think it's supposed to liberate everything else to them. Huh. But let's take Belgium and just, make policing it their problem. Just give it all to Belgium. Give it all to my puppet Belgium. Let's give those to Prussia. There we go. It's disgusting, but it's what I could do. Thank you. Thank you for telling me that. Very, very good to know. What's the world tensions look like? I generated the 60% world tension. Oh, dear. Oh, Denmark took this stuff. Denmark, what are you doing? Where are they? Where is the German Republic? Don't see him anywhere. Oh boy, let's develop those fields. Oil. Oh yeah, how's my occupation going now? Now. High migration. Alright, looks like it's just a matter of getting all the equipment out. Ah, they joined Common Turn. Shit. Fuck. I don't know what to do now. Taking land that I can claim involves me going to war with an enemy that's very big. Gonna go to war with Comintern for Bulgaria now, and I'm sorry, did Germany just Anschluss Austria? What? What just happened? I'm confused. Yeah, Austria votes to join Germany. What the hell? Just return that territory to them. United Kingdom is not fulfilling their exports. Oh yeah, I probably have a lot less factories, yes. I got an ace. What do I do now? What do I do? Let's take you and go over here and reduce resistance. Rome is resisting. Oh, you know, I probably can't get equipment to them. They won't give it to me. Has strategic reason to remain neutral. Don't want to be hostile. Hmm. I might just need to YOLO it. Not against the Soviets. I don't think I can take that, but maybe the Allies while they're busy. Because they're also at war with Japan. Might be the end of it, actually. All I can do with the hand I was dealt. Sucks about trying to restore Byzantium is I don't get my cores until I take large swaths of land. Italy can't court till I get everything. Levant, I don't know anything there. Egypt and Tunis, I own one thing there. I can't core that until I have Egypt as well. And to restore Byzantium, I need to control all Turkish, Bulgarian, Yugoslav, and Greek territory. Whoops. Yeah, I think that's it. That's all I can do without just suiciding into somebody and hope that that it works out. So, I will see you all next time.